do this. Let's do... Oh my god. Ay-ay-ay. Hello, YouTube. We're playing Eizoku, which is an itch.io game. I accidentally went out of it by pressing a single button. Created by Cat Overlord. Interact E. We'll put this to QWERTY just in case. Alright. Select, exit. Alright. Do we begin or do we end? Guess we begin. We can't turn. Are we allowed to look up or down? Oh, mouse. Why don't you tell me that there's mouse support? There's hands. Yeah, get ready for it. The audio in this game is low. Make sure you wear headphones. Yeah. You just run on the side, dude. That's the trick. I can go in the wood. No, I can't. Escape. Okay. Guess we go left. Can't even fall off. The audio is pretty low, not gonna lie. Something's looking at us. It's a cat. Are you okay? This is a video game. It's a dead bird. Just got attacked by another bird. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. We interacted. You okay? Not allowed to go near her. Well, I guess we did what we had to do? Ghost. Ah! Wait, 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 wait. Dude, wait, why is it? Why is it different here? Okay. Dude, do we have anything here? There was kill a ghost. Maybe. All right, well. Is there anything else here? Purgatory. Eternity. Ghost watching. Well, I guess we go back. Two dead birds now. There's no run button. The cat's gone. It's the itch.io experience, all right? Some games are good, but most of them are complete shit. Yeah, I finished the deer game. I don't remember. I don't want to tab out again. Man, they could have really upped the speed of this walking animation. Diagonal walking isn't any faster either. So we lit one torch. Okay. Guess we gotta light the other one. What's this? Nothing. Did I change my title? No. All right. Tabbing out. Itch.io games. There we go. This is not Batman NES. Uh-oh. switch to Azurti again. One-handed gaming right here. Can't wait to walk all the way back. Okay. Another section with nothing in it. Attacked by a bird again. Do you guys hear anything from the game audio, by the way? I'm getting very faint footsteps. There, my volume is maximum. My volume is maximum now. I definitely won't regret this. Evil spirit. Hell. Retribution. No escape. Wind? Yeah, but I'm not getting pushed by it. You okay? There's no cat here. Oh, but there is a... Holy shit. Thank you for the jump scare, Wolf. Murderer? Oh, hello. What's up, Wolf? We beat Batman NES and now we're playing shitty games again. What? Batman was tough, but not too tough. Took me just under 2 hours. Yeah, that game not as hard as people say it is. Played some fighting games with your brother. Which ones? Uh-oh. Man, this game is slow. Mortal Kombat 2, King of Fighters, that sort of thing. Nice, nice, nice. Yep. And we're playing this. You think the door is open now? Should have lit both lanterns, whatever they're called. Oh, the door's open. Can we bong the gong? That is a satisfying bong. Hey Gigman, what's up? Oh, we'll walk towards the light. Yep, this game's dark and empty. Kinda working. Okay. Bloody hands. Well then. Just keep following the moon. Oh no. This looks a lot like the start. Oh. We're calling that beaten. All right. Oh shit. So that was, what was it called? It was called Eizoku. Oh, I'm out of numbers. I need to add numbers to the itch.io sheet. Add. All right. All right, this was game 59. Eizoku. This was a horror game, question mark. Took me 17 whole minutes of walking. It's the 4th of April. Yeah. 3 out of 10. What a piece of trash. Yeah, you're right. It was a walking sim. You are absolutely right. Okay.